Okay, so a big deal with this fish finder that I'm doing right now for video game fishing is I am turning down to those fish and I want to know where I'm at. So I'm running my thing on ultra, my speed, and my sensitivity high. I'm going to drop that in front of where the boat's drifting. You can kind of watch it fall. Right there, on top of that fish. Hey! Ooh, he's cold.